mau berunung, mau pelit pak, mau buang. Yeah, I hope next time. Yung the national agencies would do well also to magsirbato lang. Pagka ganun, di. Tawagan lang nila ako, then I can ask my aide to call the sinong teritoryo yan. Kasi kilala namin yung mga tumanda. Itong sa druga, I'd like to thank Secretary Orbe for his commitment over the year to extend assistance and help every time we need it. I'd like also to express my gratitude to the labor of the PDEA, Director Rosales and Kinaganao of the Davao City Police Department. Alam mo, sa totoo lang, ayaw ko sana magpa-pakurne. Pero itong droga, ever since, that was my commitment to the people of Davao City. In 1988, you must remember that I was a prosecutor. Ang mga naong galing, Mr. Diyama. Dito yung nabos things. Kaya pala binitawan, mukhang kong pihiran ang mga yawa. Kasama nila sa Luzon. But anyway, yan ang commitment ko sa Davao. And if you are, mayroon kang common sense dito sa